I wish I could say that when I was 9 years old, I went to my mama's knee and said, you know, Mom, I want to be in rent-a-car. But it really didn't happen that way.
I was working in a factory for a while, and then somebody gave me a chance and selling rent-a-car, and it was a great opportunity.
I think what happens to you is you realize that you're part of a bigger picture. It wasn't just the products, but all the people that I associated with through the years. And now, more than ever, I value those relationships.
This is the very first motor tour, we think, that was run by our company, but maybe run by anybody. That's a 1924 Studebaker touring car, and there are six people who accompanied my father on a seven-day tour of New England. And he was 24 years old, and he did it as a lark. He had no intention of going in the travel business. This picture, I think, was taken on my very first tour in 1950. And somewhere along the line, you get hooked by it. And I think the thing that really hooks those people by it is simply the satisfaction of giving their guests a good time and knowing that they've, you know, enriched somebody's life in one way or another.